There are over 90 million Christians in the United States today. What could our communities look like if we as believers stood for Judeo-Christian values at the ballot box? When we think about the issues important to our faith, biblically line them up against the candidates, pray for God's wisdom, and then turn our faith into action and cast our vote, we lead our communities to real solutions that are right and true. Together, we can be the difference.